Devara cultists keep a watchful eye over the seas from this strategic lookout. The rumbling falls converge into a small body of water. The Sawagin keep close tabs on the comings and goings of the Kotos village citizens from this oval. Sawagin have turned this tree into a site for sacrifices to the Devourer.